Well, I'm gonna jump into a tag team match real quick. I'm a little late to the party, I apologize. What are we waiting for? Let's go. Oh, here we go.
It's extreme rules, folks, and the action can leave you speechless. Corey, how does a competitor adjust to this brutality? Well, the main thing is to remember that anything you can imagine is within the rules. All is fair in love and war, and that goes for extreme rules, too. What would you know about love, Byron? But anyway, the pin or submission has to be in the ring to win. And now getting the ladder in place on the ring apron. And don't sleep on how dangerous a spot that is for a ladder. Veteran instincts from Austin. Each competitor showing they've done their homework. And what's he looking for here? Reciprocating the initial reversal. And this match will head back to the ring. He steers clear of contact. Down with the bulldog. And that one's scouted. Austin looking to pay off into the Lone Star Stable.
Flagrant display of aggression to do something like that.
And he has free reign to the outside with no count-outs to worry about. We know you have to watch your back at all times in a triple threat match. Any other advice, Corey?
Yeah, here's some for free. Let the other two superstars battle it out as much as possible and for as long as possible. The more time you can spend out of the action, the better situated you'll be to come in at the last moment and deliver the finishing blow yourself.
I'm not sure if you can hear me, but I feel like Twitch, streaming this match on there, if y'all wanna, follow me, I'll follow y'all back and shit on there. What the fuck was even that? And the lagging shit stresses me. Wow, that was good.
And Sheamus is countered.
Oh, there it is! The man of the claw! It's locked in!
Cover! And he breaks up the count.
And landing with the double axe handle.
Step ahead of Austin. Neckbreaker.
Have a chance to get me with, oh, he wants to seal the deal. It's a submission, that's funny. That was a good match though. I'm like still used to this old like online. Let's see. This is probably going to be an annihilation. I'm probably going to get my cheeks pressed in the last inning.
Extreme rules match underway. No disqualifications, no countouts. This is where we really get to see the violent creativity of superstars.
Well, that's because sometimes a straight-up wrestling match isn't enough, Cole. Sometimes you need a few accessories to incapacitate your opponent. Be it a kendo stick, a chair, or a table. The possibilities are endless.
What a fucking flop.
At this juncture, you have to wonder these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly going to take it into the
dizzy here.
All right. Hey, y'all can hear me. I'm streaming this on Twitch. Follow me on there and YouTube. Your boy is the same name here, there, and everywhere.
About to break out. I've been looking forward to this. It's going to be hard to keep an eye on all the action as things begin to get hectic in the ring. Will these teams be able to adapt to the rules? Style points won't matter here. The team coming in looking for a knockdown, drag-out fight has the right attitude.
my own way to goddamn it. Dude, his face was still green. That's badass.
Can he put
Mother, die.
It's probably safe to say that he's going to be not a playable character in 2024.
That's right, this is a falls count anywhere match. Pins and submissions can take place anywhere, not just inside the ring. Talk about having your work cut out for you with Mr. McMahon, Seth Rollins.
I'm pretty sure this is an elimination match. I don't remember. I created all these fucking match types and shit, so I want to ruin it. Like a six count. Come on, give me a break now.
What a gutsy performance.
Damn, this lagging shit is pissing me off. Oh my god, Lashley pedigreed on the stop sign. That was a good... That's a good clip. Appreciate that. He's trying to rape Bobby Lashley. My God.
Reversal. Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Womp womp. Rapist.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing and it could cost him. An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That could be very costly. Don't know if the risk is worth it. Catching elbow to the side of the face.
Pedigree! That kick is stopping your tracks.
Thank you. I'm about to piss off the whole internet with this match. We're gonna have new tag team champions, and that's gonna be where we end this video.
Multiple teams facing off, but there will only be one winner. Everyone competing at once. You really need to know the status of your opponent in every
kidneys from behind. Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer the question. He can do it here. And the referee stops the count before two.